you're trying to take this drawer out and you have one of these Whirlpool freezers, then you just want to take a flathead screwdriver, scoot it under here, pop it up, and then you're just going to pull out. It's going to take some force. Let's see if I can get it. It's pretty much out. You just got to finagle it. There you go. And you just do it on the other side. Same thing. Thank you for watching.